Hello, hi Aaron. Whereabouts are you now? Catford Police Station. Okay. So you're still about 10 minutes away, aren't you?
It gives the wrong message, really, just even being 10 minutes late. So it does make a lot of difference, and I think he needs to be much more forward planning.
Everybody's waiting for you. Come on. All right.
What's happening?
Nothing, I'm late. I am 8 minutes late to my own first ever class.
You can't let people down, you know, because young people, they get a bit anxious and then they start doubting if he's going to come at all. And so I think he needs to just be more professional with it. Be there early to greet them, not have them hanging around waiting for him.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
Oh, I know.
Hi, everyone.
Aaron's late.
I'm Aaron, by the way.
Hi.
Hi, everyone. Can I have your attention for a second, please?
Hi.
My name's Aaron. I'm your street dance tutor for today. I'm going to teach two sort of routines. First routine is kind of like beginner's general, just to see whatever level that everyone's at, because I've not seen any of you lot dance before. And then I'm going to teach something a bit more intermediate and advanced. Wow. That's the feeling. Wow. Okay, can everyone make sure you got enough room? No, because I don't know any injuries, nothing. Fill up the space, come forward.
I don't think Aaron knew what he was in for, because he thought he hadn't promoted it enough and in time. But word has just got around and everybody is so full in there. It's like, I don't know, 50 odd people.
You can jump out with a wall one. One. You can come down two. You can jump out three. And four. It has given me a confidence that people believe in what I do. I can't afford to mess up now. The reason why certain people are making mistakes is because you're not counting.
We weren't as prepared as we really should have been, but we know for next time. I know he's worked hard. I know he has been working hard. He still is working hard to do it. So I do feel good. I feel good and proud of him, definitely.
Hey!
Well
done, guys. I just want to say thank you for everyone coming down today. It's been a real pleasure. It's actually made my day because I had no idea how many people were going to turn up. I didn't know what today was going to consist of. I didn't know if people were going to get the routines, find it difficult, but you actually put a smile on my face and I thank you for everyone coming down. I'm feeling happy and excited. It went really well. A lot of people came today and I'm just surprised that so many people turned up. I was like, oh my gosh.
I thought it was harder than I thought it'd be.
It's hard, but
for a beginner, I thought it was well hard, but it's really good.
It's fun.
Aaron's a great teacher. He made it, he cut it down, he answered all our questions, and he gave us opportunities to ask questions. It was good.
It has opened up my eyes to some bigger opportunity and possibilities, but I don't want to see them. I don't want it because it's more work for me and it's more pressure. And I don't want to think like that, but definitely, yeah, there's that. It's endless what I can do here today. Like, I can do anything now, I think about it. I can do more or less anything.